My name is Rodney. I play the clarinet. The group before you now is our wind ensemble, and today we are going to be playing three pieces for you this evening. Our first piece, Activity, is a standard march that features two strains and a trio. The next piece on our program is a mashup of theme from the Nutcracker Ballet and James Bond. Please enjoy Secret Agent Sugarplum.
I might have jumped the gun a little bit. Sorry. We're going to play Activity March, and then we'll play. Well, don't worry. We'll get to the Secret Agent one.
Thank you.
Thank you again for coming tonight. Before we play our last piece of the evening, I want to take some time to acknowledge some of our students. Last month, we had our all-county auditions, and students had to prepare some scales and prepare piece, then go play a live audition in front of in front of band directors, judges. So I'm really proud to announce we had 10 students from across our band program. Please stand. You made it in. Stand up, be on record. Up here. So, again, please make sure, if you haven't already, that you do the QR codes and get your meeting credit. And then after this piece, the way we're going to do dismissal, kids, like we talked about, and parents, because you probably are finding out now, when we are done, the students who need to pack up their instrument in their case, they're going to go back to the band room, pack up their stuff, and then they're going to come back here to the auditorium and meet you here so that we all know where we're supposed to be. So, and then we go home. That's it. So, oh, last thing. Please join us for our spring concert, which will be May 1st. I believe it's a Wednesday. That's going to be at St. Petersburg High School, also at 7 p.m.
I'm Daryl, and I play the flute. Our final piece is an absolute classic, Sleigh Ride, was written in 1948 and was first performed by the Boston Pops that same year. We thank you again for joining us tonight. I wish you all a wonderful